So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I have the Xiaomi Redmi 4 Prime with me and I am going to install a custom ROM in it and I will install the portrait mode, Google portrait mode. So let's get started. So first of all, just let me show you that my device is running on MIUI. As you can see, MIUI Global 9.2. I am running the latest version. Okay, now for installing a custom ROM in your device, you will need mainly two things. You need to have an unlocked bootloader and you will need to have a TWRP installed on your device. And for doing this process, you don't need any PC or you don't need to root your device. So let's get this started. So first of all, just go to the settings of your device and then just go to about phone and tap on MIUI version 7 times. Here it is saying no need, you are already a developer. After tapping it 7 times, it will show that you are already a developer. And then just go to additional settings and here you will find the developer option and tap on here. And then you need to enable OEM unlocking. As you can see, I already enabled it. And if your MIUI status is unlocked, then it will show this device is unlocked. If you don't know how can you do it, then I will provide a link on the I button. Don't forget to check that out. Okay, then you need to enable USB debugging. Okay, then you have to press OK. And then you need to have TWRP installed on your device. I will provide a link on the I button below. So check that out. So then just turn off your device. Just press the power off. And after turning off your device, then press the power button and volume up here at the same time. Keep pressing it until you see that your device is in recovery. Okay, it should directly show you the TWRP recovery. And if it did not, then just press on here and it will translate the language and press on recovery and then press OK and this should boot your device to the TWRP recovery that you installed earlier. Okay, as you can see, we are now in TWRP recovery. What you have to do is you have to backup everything. I already backed it up and then you have to go to wipe and then swipe to factory reset. Okay, then hit back and then press install and here you have to find the ROM that you have downloaded. As you can see, RR, I have downloaded the ROM. And then you have to download also open Google apps, open G apps. I already downloaded it and I will put the link in the description below, so don't forget to check that out. And then also you need to have the lazy flasher zip file. Okay, first then just install the ROM that you have downloaded. And here as an example, I am installing the Resurrection Remix. So now as you can see, it is saying done. And just press back. And then you have to install the Google Apps. Just tap on the Google Apps zip file and swipe confirm to flash. After installing Google Apps, then you have to flash the lazy flasher zip file as well. So after flashing everything, press reboot and then select system and now it should boot you to your system. Just wait for a bit. Okay, now it's normal setup. Just let me set up my device and I will be back. After setting up everything in your device, then you need to go to file manager and allow everything. Just go to your internal storage and find the APK that I will provide the APK link in the description below and it will say camera NX. Just install it. Okay, then press open, allow everything and here you can see portrait mode. Okay, I will provide some photos as simple, and just check that out. So as you can see, here is the portrait mode, and it will, and you can also use the HDR plus, but in this APK file there is some problem, like you can use the portrait mode with the back camera, with your back camera, but not with your front cam. So you have to keep that in mind. If you want to try the portrait mode with your front camera, the APK will crash. That's it guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, then hit the like button. If you face any problem, then let me know that in the comment below. And if you want to see more videos like that, then please hit the subscribe button. It will inspire me a lot. So see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.